everyone! Once again, this is Kaya, also known as Pinto, and this is my vlog. Today is Tuesday, and it's like 9 o'clock, probably like 8:55 or something. 8:45. So I wasn't right this time. So I guess my clock isn't as correct as I thought it was. Okay, no, I didn't actually think it was correct. Last week was just a lucky break. Why are my dogs barking like that? I have no idea. Anyway, my vlog isn't going to be that long today, probably, because I have no clue what to talk about. Absolutely no idea. I told you guys about how awful my sleeping schedule has been lately. Okay, not really awful, because it felt nice, but it was so messed up. So I tried to fix it. So I stayed up for 24 hours, went to sleep at 7 p.m. last night, and then I woke up at like 6 a.m. this morning. So I've been up for almost 3 hours. And so, yeah, my dogs are barking like crazy and I have no freaking clue why. Are they gonna stop now? No, there they go again. I must have jinxed it. Is it? There's no wood in here, so I can't knock on wood. Ugh, that's obnoxious. Not really first off, because I've already done some things, but I want to do a shout out to some of my friends from the chat seat and some of my friends from some other places. Like, my friends Jinx and my friends Rachel. Not Rachel. It doesn't even stand for Rachel. I have no idea, but she goes by Rach. And my friend Saf and my friend, and Elsie, of course, because Elsie is lovely. She's going to be mentioned in every video. Alright, don't even think that I'm going to skip her, because she is my best buddy, and she gets to be in every video because I love her so much. And my boyfriend, shout out to him too. He's not in the chatty, but he gets a shout out because I made him watch my vlogs on Valentine's Day, and he thought they were cool. So, yeah. I am really tired because I was perfectly awake when I woke up at 6 a.m., but now I'm not, and I'm totally forgetting to finish my shout outs. And now I've forgotten who all I've done and who all I haven't done. So if I forgot you, I'm sorry. You know what I'm gonna do next week? I am going to write down everyone. So if you're in the chatsy and you want me to give a shout out to you, or even if you're not in the chatsy, if you want me to give a shout out to you, then let me know and I will give a shout out to you in next week's vlog. I also want to give a shout out to my friends on Tumblr. I am Empress Pinto and I'm also Jamie Moriarty. So shout out to all my friends on my roleplay blog, because you guys are all really cool, even if I'm not, and you guys are all nice to me, even though I suck at roleplaying. Okay, I don't suck at roleplaying, I'm pretty good at roleplaying, just not on there, apparently. My roleplaying skills just go down the drain when I try to roleplay on there. And so, let's see, what can I talk about today? Oh, so I told you I was going to start college classes. I don't actually start the Coursera ones until March, but I totally gave up on the other ones, and don't tell my mother, shh. Because I'm gonna try to start doing them. I just keep forgetting. But I'm trying to get my sleep schedule back to normal so I can start doing them. And I was really excited to do my vlog today because there was something I was gonna talk about, and now I can't remember what it was. And so I'm really kind of annoyed by that. Scare you. I hope it did, because I like scaring people. No, it was just supposed to look kind of creepy. Probably didn't. Yeah, so what else can I talk about? My brothers have been obnoxious as always. They're all just being blah 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 blah. Obnoxious. Obnox. They're obnoxious. Does that even stand for obnoxious people? I don't know. I hope it does, because if it means something else, then that would be, why is my hair inside of the hat? I kind of want to dye my hair blue. What do you guys think? You guys should leave a comment and let me know if I should dye my hair blue. My mom probably won't let me, though, even though we already bought the blue hair dye. But, because last time we did that, I got a job, like, a week later. Like, no, not even a week later, like, 3 days later. And so I had to, like, bleach my hair 3 times in one night so that way I could start working the next day. And it got to this really pale greenish blonde color, so it looked like I had just been swimming too long. So we're probably not going to let me dye my hair any unnatural colors anymore because of that. That way, in case I get a job, I don't have to bleach my hair again. So what we might do instead is just bleach my hair again, fix the roots, because see, you can see the roots are growing out pretty far. And they've already grown out, like, that far, and it's only been since, like, early December, late November. Yeah, about late November. Like, I think I started the job on the 28th, so. And they've already grown out, like, 2 inches. And I think that's pretty good. That's, like, 3 months. About 3 months. So we might just bleach it lighter and see if we can get it lighter, because right now it's this light blonde, but I want to see how light I can get it, because it's pretty healthy right now, so we should probably be able to get it lighter, and I want to get it white eventually, because I think that would look really cool. I wonder if I would look good with white hair. I bet I would. Maybe I wouldn't, though. I don't know, but, I'm not actually wearing makeup today, or I am, but it's makeup leftover from yesterday, and so it's probably all smeared, so if you notice my makeup looking all smeared, then... why are you paying attention to that? It doesn't matter. If a girl is wearing smeared makeup, oh well. If a girl's not wearing makeup, oh well. If a girl's wearing too much makeup, oh well. Makeup is a personal preference. So, you know what? Just... whatever I was gonna say. I'm sure you understand. And if you don't, oh well. Oh my gosh, I am such an idiot sometimes. I feel like a complete and total fool right now. I'm just making a fool of myself, aren't I? But I guess some people like these vlogs. Like, my friends in the chat room all like it, and apparently they were fangirling about me. No, maybe that's not what they say. I can't remember what they said. But they were all talking about how awesome I am, or something like that. I can't remember what they said they said they said. What they said they said they said. What they said that they said they said. No, what they said they said. I don't know! Oh my gosh, I'm so confused! That's like... my brain hurts now. And I really want to give you guys Sherlock feels, but some of you might not have watched Sherlock, and some of you might not have watched all the Sherlock, so I can't. So I might do that in a separate video, so be on the lookout for that. I might do it next week, I'm not sure. Oh, one of my friends really wanted me to sing something in here. So apparently I have to sing something. So let me turn on the song and I'll sing along to it. And I'll just sound completely awful. And you guys can be like, ah, my ears, they're dying. My ears are dead. They're burning. Ah. Oh my gosh, I'm so weird. I told you guys, but did you listen? Turn it off now. Turn it off now. Turn off the vlog before you go mad from my madness. It's contagious, you know, dears. It's totally contagious. Well, I don't know. Maybe it's not. I actually have no clue if it's contagious or not, because I've never actually had that many friends for it to be contagious, too. I think I'm going to do a heart full of love from Les Mis, even though it's going to sound awful. But okay, okay, okay. I haven't warmed up my voice, so. A heart full of love. A heart full of song, everything all wrong. Oh God, for shame, I do not even know your name. Dear mademoiselle, won't you say, will you tell, full of love, fear no. My name is Marius Palmacy, and mine's Cosette. That I don't know what to say, then make no sound. I am lost, I am found, full of love. The night bright as day, never go away. Cosette, Cosette, the chains will never break. I don't know all the words, so. I heart full of love, mine to lose. Why? Regret what cannot be. Reason. Not to me. Not for me. That's completely awful. I'm not even gonna finish the song, even though it's like 22 seconds left. And apparently it stopped filming just as I was about to start singing. So that was great timing. I almost forgot that I had to turn it off. That could have been bad. Years. It's been so many years. Counting the years of my heredity. Oh, I have hated and loved you. I have hidden behind you. And I finally see you. I'm mistaken for destiny. But the truth is my legacy is not up to my genes. Ooh, though the imprint is deep beneath, it'll always be up to me. Up to me. No, I'm not doing you, Wicked. Yes, because you can do a musical. Ugh. That tasted like shampoo. Gross. Shampoo tasting hair. Interesting. That was really nasty. Blah. Anyway, so today's vlog, I'm just talking about nothing at all, and you guys are probably just gonna be bored the whole time. And if you're still listening, good for you, but I can't understand why. I am so boring right now. If you're still listening, you've gotta be, either you have nothing better to do, or you're not actually watching. Or you actually somehow enjoy this, and how? I have no idea. So if you're still enjoying this, then comment and let me know how, because I don't understand. I really don't. Make me understand. I don't like not knowing things, because I always know things. Okay, no, I don't always know things, but I normally know things, and so when I don't know things, it makes me feel stupid. So please tell me. Please. Please. No, I'm just kidding. I wasn't actually asleep. Of course not. No, why would I still be asleep? Ha! Ooh. Hey, that's that old alarm clock we used to have. I thought we got rid of those. I thought we got rid of those. Why is it sitting in here? It's haunted. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I'm a little bit creeped out by that because I used to think that they were bombs. And I really hope that that didn't show anything. So, I think that that's going to be all I'm going to talk about today, because I really have no clue what else to talk about. Let me see if I can think of anything to talk about. Oh, the Phylum Populus. There is a group of Phylum Populus that have moved into my house. Phylum Populus is Latin for wire people, and Phylum Populus is moving into my house. There's one named Jinx, one named Audrey. Oh, I didn't do a shout out to Audrey, did I? Hi, Audrey, I love you. One named Jinx, one named Audrey, one named Lily. Oh, I didn't do a shout out to Lily either. Hi, Lily, I love you. And one named Jinx, one named Audrey, one named Lily, one named Alex, one named, and then there's the family whose names are mother, brother, and father. And they have a baby sister, but she's missing for some reason, and that's not good. But anyway, if you want to know more about Phylum, then look up Phylum Populus in the tags on Tumblr. It's spelled F-I-L-U-M space P-O-P-U-L-U-S. Yeah, I think that's going to be all I'm going to talk about today. So, bye! Love all of you. Have a great day. And I hope I looked hipstery enough today. I don't think I do. Because this is something I would normally wear. And if this actually looks hipstery, then I actually look like a hipster sometimes. Which is interesting. And I still don't have any